Behind a trench in Flanders, the sun was dropping low, with tramp and creak and jingle, I heard the gun teams go. When something seemed to mind me, a dreaming as I lay of my own old Hampshire village at the quiet end of day. Brown thatch with garden blooming, with lily and with rose, and the cool shining river, so pleasant where he flows. Wide fields of oats and barley, and elder flowers like foam, and the sky all gold with sunset, and the horses going home. Home, lad, home, all among the corn and clover. Home, lad, home, when the time for work is over. There's rest for horse and man when the longest day is done, and they all go home together at the setting of the Captain, prince, and blossom, I see them all so plain, with tasseled ear caps nodding along the leafy lane. Somewhere a bird is calling, and the swallows flying low, and the lads all sitting sideways and singing as they go. Home, lad, home, all among the corn and clover. Home, lad, home, when the time for work is over. Oh, there's rest for horse and man when the longest day is done, and they all go home together at the setting of the sun. Well, gone is many a lad now, and many a horse gone too. Of all the lads and horses in those old fields I knew, there's Dick that died at Quinchy, and prince beside the guns. On the red road of glory, a mile or two from Mars. Dead lads and shadowy horses, I see them just the same. I see them and I know them, and name them each by name. Going down to shining waters, when all the west's aglow, and the lads all sitting sideways and singing as they go. Home, lad, home, with the sunlight on their faces. Home, lad, home, the quiet, happy places. There's rest for horse and man when the hardest fight is done, and they all go home together at the setting of the sun. Home, lad, home, all among the corn and clover. Home, lad, home, when the time for work is over. Oh, there's rest for horse and man when the longest day is done, and they all go home together at the setting.